Did you go through this testing time?
I do not know if I passed through the stage, but I passed through a stage in which my entire soul rebelled. I actually wanted to run away from my master.
Why?
Because after giving all the attention to me, he would not even look at me once. Continuously for 15 days, he did not utter my name. I was used to a different way of life, and this really, but it was a period of purification. It was what taught me to go deeper and deeper into humility. I remember once the UNESCO.
Yes.
They were starting a center in Hyderabad.
Okay.
And they requested the master to preside over the function. The inaugural function. For 15 days before the event was to take place, Sadhu Vaswani used to say repeatedly that at this function I will take only Jashan, that is my name, with me. No one else will come with me. No one will be able to understand what is going on, but I will take him and him only. That was so till the last day.
Okay.
But when the day arrived, he took all the other ashramites, but he wouldn't take me. So they said to him, Jashan is standing here. You haven't asked him to step into the carriage in which you are going. He showed that he did not hear. He did hear, but he showed. Somebody again told him. A third person told him. Then I knew that this was deliberate. They all went, but I was not allowed.
You were not allowed.
And maybe I shed a tear. I was all alone. But then the understanding dawned upon that perhaps he's trying to give me some sort of training. The master knows best what the disciple needs. The disciple, the shishya, is to become a shishu, is to become a family member.
Yes.
He is to become less one unworthy of being called shishya, but a shishu. You must have seen instances of this type in the life of Sai Baba. I have not read his life in detail, but there must be some instances. This is what happens in the life of every guru.
Yes.
He has to train the disciple. This is what happened in the life of Sri Ramakrishna. Sri Ramakrishna loved Vivekananda so much that Vivekananda did not come to Dakshineshwar for 3 or 4 days in a row. Ramakrishna himself used to go.
Yes.
He did not have the wherewithal to hire a carriage. He used to borrow money, 14 annas or something like that. That was the fare that the...
to reach Vivekananda.
Yes. He used to do it. But the same Ramakrishna, If he saw Vivekananda, in those days he was known as Naren.
Naren, yes.
If he saw Naren coming, he would shut the door.